new this morning. Police are searching for this suspect caught on camera in a violent attack in Manhattan in a subway station. You could see the man punching a 23-year-old woman in the back of the head as she was leaving the 14th Street and 1st Avenue L train station. This happened Sunday evening just before 6. He stole her backpack, according to police. In that backpack, her laptop and wallet. Then he took off.